Hi, I'm Suzanne Whang, TV host, actor, and comedian. I've had breast cancer 3 times because, like most Asians, I'm an overachiever. I kept my diagnosis private, but when I was given 6 months to live, a friend said, "We are only as sick as our secrets." So I came out of the cancer closet, was literally loved back to life, and now I'm cancer-free. If you need help, call the LA County Department of Mental Health at 1-800-854-7771.